Japan's economy has fallen into recession for the first time in 4.5 years. That's according to GDP data from Monday. It puts the nation on course for its deepest post-war slump as the global health crisis takes a heavy toll on businesses and consumers. The world's third largest economy shrank 3.4% from January to March. It's the second straight quarter of decline. Residents were slammed by the double whammy of the health crisis and a sales tax hike from last October. The jobless rate in March rose to its highest in a year, while the availability of jobs slipped to a more than 3-year low. Japan's economy from April to June is expected to look far worse. Analysts polled by Reuters expect the economy to retreat by 22%, the biggest decline on record. In April, Prime Minister Shinzo Abe declared a nationwide state of emergency, keeping most people at home and shutting down many businesses. Japan's state of emergency was lifted for most regions on Thursday, but it's still in effect for some big cities, including Tokyo. The starkly negative outlook on Japan backs up fears the crisis could spark the worst global slump since the Great Depression. Japan's government has already announced a record $1 trillion stimulus package, and Abe has pledged a second supplementary budget later this month.